here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 7. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're almost at the very end here. We're headed to the capture of Chengdu.
Sima Zhao killed the Emperor of Wei, Cao Mao. However, Sima Zhao did not desire the throne for himself, and instead appointed Cao Huan as the new Emperor of Wei. Was it due to a sense of guilt for having killed Cao Mao? Or did he feel it inappropriate to take the throne after having perpetrated such treason? It would not be long before the people would learn the true intent behind his actions. Sima Zhao took Zhong Hui, Deng Ai, and his other men, and advanced on Xu's stronghold of Yangping Gate. They would retaliate against the countless attacks they had suffered at the hands of Xu. They would put a stop to the meaningless strife brought by Xu, which had long ago lost its way and battled on merely out of habit. Sima Zhao would be the one to bring an end to the Age of the Three Kingdoms. This was how he would fulfill the promise he had made to the late Cao Mao.
Ba Xu is a natural fortress. It is surrounded on all sides by mountains, and the only road is well defended.
All the more reason they will not expect us to come over the mountains. I will make for Yingping via the mountains, and from there to Chengdu.
Then you had better hurry, hadn't you? If you take too long, I will go through Yangping Gate and take down Chengdu myself.
I will do my best. We will meet again at Chengdu then.
Ah, let us begin.
Leave it to me. I will not lose to dullards bound by the words of the dead. I will finish everything here today.
There is no road to Yangping Gate from here. Perhaps we could erect a ladder against this cliff.
We're using Zhong Hui again, and we all know how I play him.
We need to clear the area first. Zhong Hui, if you would be so kind.
I overuse his muzos. Because it's his job done really well. Can't see. Did I get him? I can't even see. Oh, I kinda got him. Almost dropped him.
Necessarily to lose. Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Well, I thought I was blocking, so I didn't do anything. Let's try again. Block this. Launch back up, do a few hits, get enough Muzo for the second.
I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Done. The only difficult part of this battle is actually the center area. We got Xing Sai coming down. She's gonna stop the construction of the ladder, so I'm gonna go stop her right away. Actually, I'm going to clear out the other officers down south first, and then go to the center and help UAG build a ladder.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
I must retreat. This is
I got them both?
The
awesome. Alright, Xing Sai's next.
If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
Now, Shang Tsai should technically survive my Muzoing combo here. Ow. Yeah, she's gonna survive it. Oh, maybe not now. Oh wait, she might survive. Let's see. Oh, she barely. Wow. She can't flee now.
True warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Guan Sua barely survived that. And bye bye.
I cannot afford to die in battle. I shall withdraw for now.
Okay, where is the ladder? Ladder! Okay, where's the ladder? Come on. There it is. Can I climb it yet? Okay. Now this is the difficult part.
A ballista. If we don't do something about that, it could do serious damage.
Fight me now for glory.
That's the difficult part is that both ballistas are shooting at you and you gotta clear enemy officers, and they do a lot of damage to ballistas. But the best part of Zhong Hui is, or the way I play him, is that I'm Muzoing a lot, so the ballistas attacks do nothing to me.
Doesn't the enemy value their officers?
It's when I'm moving around I get really attacked. I'm just gonna Muzo as much as I can to avoid damage.
I shall do my best.
Oh, why'd you have to fall down? Ow. Ow! Okay, stop it. Stop knocking me up. You know what? I'm angry. I'm just gonna do this.
Zhong Hui, can you operate this? I want to get rid of the one on the other side.
Oh, that's easy. Once again, use a ballista to destroy a ballista.
Is not necessarily to lose.
That's one, and that's two. Okay, now we can proceed to the central garrison, I believe. Wait, who's guarding the central? Ma Dai is guarding it. With two other officers. Oh, yeah. I thought he was alone. It's okay. It doesn't really matter.
The name is Ma Dai. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Did I get a friend? Yes, I did. Ma Dai should have survived that. Yeah, he did. That's it, group up together, makes my life easier.
They shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
And I'm just being cheap. But it's working. And I'm getting high combos for my items, so it's not like it's not doing a job. Ah, Yue Ying's guarding the gates. Okay, it's too crowded here. I missed. Oh, I got one. Kinda got Yue Ying. So always guaranteed a Muzo bar just by using his EX attack. So, you know, Zhong Hui is meant to spam his Muzo because of that fact. Alright, done. And the enemy commander isn't Zhong Wei. It's actually Shahoba.
Zhong Wei is prepared to go down in a blaze of glory. Impressive dedication.
Oh, Shahoba, you should have blocked. Look at that, I almost
That's
killed him.
The case, and so am I.
Go to your friends first. I want items.
Here I am fighting for Q to stop you from wiping out Wei. It's a strange world, all right. Wei and Q are both relics of a world gone by. They have no value anymore. I've lived free and lived well. I have no regrets. I just wish it could have been a little longer. Looks like I'm going to beat Deng Ai to Chengdu after all.
Now I'm debating if I should just end the video now or keep going. You know what? Actually, I'll just put Deng Ai and Zhonghui's gameplay together and then save the last part on its own. Yeah, I'll just combine these two. It's fine. One long video is gonna destroy my computer. I hope.
I come with a message. The main unit has broken through at Yangping Gate. It has already advanced as far as Jiange.
Once they get by Jiange, Chengdu will be right before them. Looks like Zhang Wei is doing quite well for himself. We must increase the pace of our own march as well. And make haste to Chengdu, so that we may assist the main unit.
Understood.
There's no one important to talk to, let's go and save time. Deng Ai doesn't need more skills. I'm just gonna play cheap to get through this fast.
Everyone prepare to march. We must reach Chengdu as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Push through Mianzhu to Chengdu. Come on, men!
Father, the northern road is blocked. We must proceed via the south.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Oops, I did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm definitely the wrong guy. I wanted to do this. But now that branch is in the way, it's not gonna kill him. No. There we go. Okay, moving on.
Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Did I grab him? Yes, I did. A grab does so much damage if it hits the right target. But if I had two Muzo's bar, I can actually link them together easily with a C1 when I pick it back up. But I didn't. But then I'll be playing like I'm playing with Zhang Wei, just using Muzo's. That's not fun.
True warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Where did he go?
Oh, you just reached another level of
hello.
I shall bring an end to them.
You think you can outsmart me?
Even? Wow, his first move does a lot of damage too, so. Alright, proceed through the mountains.
Makes it tough to spot any enemy ambushes. Remain vigilant.
My lord, Zhuge Liang has been spotted up ahead. Our men are terrified.
Zhuge Liang.
Zhuge Liang died long ago. It is some sort of trick. Remain calm and get rid of it. I shall bring an end to them. Your commitment to Shu is so strong it lasts beyond your death. But it is that commitment which has destroyed Shu.
You believe your wits are
he's losing. Wow, I didn't expect that. I think you fight the ghost twice. You don't get any items.
I shall bring an end to them.
Yeah, he comes back. You gotta fight these two quick to get him on the way, so. Hurt. Oh yeah, that's right. Deng Ai's jumping attack is very useful. Sets up for good combos. Completely forgot about that. I'm overusing it. See, then again, Dong Ai can break enemy guards just of his basic normal attacks. It's like I need to do this, but you know, it seems more stylish. Oops. Messed that up. It's okay. Whoa, he's moving. I'm not ready for that. Ow. That hurt. I'm overusing his jumping attack. But it's good. Anyway, that's two phantoms gone. The fog's gone. Let's proceed.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Let's go down.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Okay, jump. Come on. There we go. Oops. Jump on jump. And then use drill. That's pretty scary. You see that drill coming from out of the sky towards you? That is very scary. Oh, that's not gonna work. He's too close to the wall. The bombs will just go off. Yeah. Wasted a move. Oh well, he's dead anyway.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
I shall slay.
Let's just keep pushing forth.
Between me and my duty.
And I believe the center will start advancing to our main camp as soon as I defeat that officer I'm headed toward. So prepare to run back to the main camp to help defend. And then you advance north. Basically, you have to go in a big circle. Yep, they're moving toward Fu Castle.
Our main camp is under fire!
Help out as soon as I'm done here. That's a lot of officers.
You must be very foolhardy.
This should get rid of him, right? Yes? Just barely. Alright, gotta head back to our main camp and help out.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
I think I can jump off after I climb up this ladder. Yep. It's one way to get down fast. Zhuge Liang's grandson, eh? The same of him. Whoa, what happened? What hit him? It was definitely not my bombs. The bombs detonate afterwards.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Alright, now advance north, take those two out, and I can go through those garrisons. Drill the wrong guy. There we go. Oh, what the? I had you. Oh, yeah, I had you.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our armor across the land. Fight me now for glory.
I shall bring an end to them!
kill. Alright, let's go for these garrisons.
I bring news. Enemy juggernauts are approaching from the north.
Alright, I'm gonna ignore the juggernauts.
Warehouse where the juggernauts are stored. We must seize it.
Yeah, I'm going for it. Ignore these ones.
Must retreat. This is not the end.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Just defeat this officer and take control of the juggernauts. I dropped it, didn't I? Nope, got it. This won't kill. Don't fall in the hole. Man, I'm surprised that range of his jumping attack reached him. Alright, the juggernauts are dealt with.
You will learn to regret this.
Let's
moment.
Keep pushing through. I can use the juggernauts now.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Okay, arbalists now. It's everything. They're throwing everything at us. Ow, that hurt.
Fight me now for glory.
I don't like destroying an arbalist while trying to. Okay, that doesn't work, James. Stand still, please. Good. Ow, I ran in front of that. What was I thinking? Oops. Okay, one more. Let's do this. There we go. Alright, now for the castle. And that should be it. We're gonna have to get through the gates first, though.
Men, we must hold them back. It's do or die.
We cannot be here. What a disaster.
I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Okay, let me in, please. Get done. Ooh, a Garcia. I didn't realize I get that thing yet. Oh, anyway, it doesn't matter.
On my father's honor, I will fight for the land he loved.
I shall bring an end to
Lord Liu Bei built this land, and I will do whatever it takes to protect it.
It is one thing to carry on a legacy, but another thing altogether to be ruled by one.
You have truly earned your reputation.
There we go.
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
All forces advance upon Chengdu.
Alright, so I'm going to stop the video here. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.